On the next Oprah, could we all be racist without even knowing it?